Visual journalists experience all sorts of heavy things, whether it's at murder scenes or accidents or war and conflict. They see these emotionally taxing events and they don't really have the institutional support to work through and process these emotions. This is especially true for freelancers. My research examines these issues and interestingly found a very distinct difference between how men and women manage their work-related emotions.